I'm Philippe Dodard. I'm an artist, painter, and sculptor, general director of the National School of the Arts in Haiti. And I've been painting since I'm 11. So the art has been all my life. And my paintings and my sculpture is about humanity, it's about communication between people, it's about love. It's about the universe and spirituality. So this is something very important for me, and I always, as painting art was a gift to me. I always contribute with my art to all projects that are doing humanitarian works in Haiti. So I believe in the work that the Haiti Community Trust is doing. It is an organization that is putting people together to do the work of development and the awareness for the social and intellectual development for the youth. Haiti means a lot to me, not only because I'm born there, but it's a country that means a lot for the world, that really contributed, you know, for the advancement of humanity. I'm very happy to contribute for this project.